and keyboards with Deborah and the Backstabbers. Not only does he let us in his house to have a good time, but he's a hell of a keyboard player as well, and a sweet, sweet man. My good friend on the keyboard, Mr. Chris.